Despite your pseudo-bohemian appearance and vaguely leftist doctrinal beliefs, you know nothing about art or sex that you couldn't read in any trendy New York underground fashion magazine. Prototypical nonconformist, you are a vacuous soldier of the thrift store Gestapo. You adhere to a set of standards and tastes that appear to be determined by an unseen panel of hipster judges.
Bullshit!
Giving the thumbs up and thumbs down to incoming and outgoing trends and styles of music and art.
Go analog, baby!
You're so postmodern.
You're diving face forward into an antiquated past.
It's disgusting! It's offensive! Don't stick your nose up in me!
Yeah! What do you have to say for yourself?
Self-aggrandizing glory,
in which you hog the intellectual spotlight,
holding dominion over the entire shallow, pointless conversation.
Oh, we're not worthy.
When you walk by a group of quote-unquote normal people,
you chuckle to yourself, patting yourself on the back as you stalk.
It's the same superiority complex shared by the high school jocks who made your life a living hell,
and it makes you a slave.
I'm telling you, this is the best defense we've had in 10 years.
Revis has been worth every penny.
I think Jamie Collins might be the best linebacker in the NFL.
Revis might be the MVP of this team.
Is it me, or did Annie look a little different in this one?
I think Browner actually broke that guy in San Diego.
Browner's the new Harrison.
Browner? I hardly know her. Who's the worst Nickelback, Logan Ryan or the band?
The offense is on the field, and Browner can still get called for a penalty.
Have you seen a new Star Wars trailer yet?
Dude, I'm not worried about Pittsburgh.
There has been an awakening.
Jules is on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say.
Come on!
Gronk is the MVP of this team.
I just want Gronk healthy.
Feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. in my heart.